Hello guys, we are in the service communication equipment Nortel. I'm gonna show you reset for a Pearl lost Google account for model Huawei Y7 2019 WLX1, this model by Sigma key or Sigma dog on Sigma box with model with test point is 2 points is test point. First step, select platform Qualcomm and select option service model Y7 2019 and select port, cellular port, plug to USB cable in from the powered off phone. Next, press remove Firepa by Huawei ID, connect test point and connect USB cable to phone. Phone is connected. No, phone is not connected. Again, remove USB cable and remove connect the battery. Wait a few seconds and again connect the battery. Again select port and connect and select remove Huawei ID. Connect test point and USB cable. Phone is connected. Remove for a prolog done. That's all. Next, remove cable from phone. Huawei start. That's all. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.